Hey YouTube, this is Nick. Just gonna do a real quick sound test on this knockoff I got. So I don't know. So I hooked it up, I balanced it, had to redo the whole truss rod, obviously wax it. I did a light water sanding on it, a certain little spot I saw. Waxed it up really good. Did about everything in the book you can do to it. I actually even took like really super fine steel wool and buffed over the frets, make sure there was no snags in the fret wire. Put on brand new strings. I didn't play the one sent with it. And pretty much just deep waxed it with the old Generation Tech Wax 2.0 bump wires. That's what I always use. So I'm just going to sit here in silence and kind of mess with this thing here for a second. Just because, I mean, I've always wanted to get some, I just didn't want to pay the price, so. So obviously that's not really special.